We just read this to get some background knowledge about starfish, since they are one of the stars of the song, the story. So we were like, what's starfish and what do they do? What do they eat? And why is it important to make sure they get thrown back in the sea? So we've got some background knowledge about that.
Because we talked a lot about starfish in the song, the story Mr. Holmes was writing about.
Beside the sea, a toughened man came upon a tiny lad, busy lifting starfish from the beach. The boy gently threw them in, he did it over and again, tossing stranded starfish back to sea. He said, these friends we can't see, we'll all die here on the beach. If no one helps them get back home again. And I save a life I know, with each one that I throw. One by one, I'm helping all I can. This older, wizened man, he smiled at the lad. He said, there must be a million on this beach. So what difference does it make? Just a few you save, and most of them will die within your reach. For a while, he gave a knowing smile, took another starfish in his hand, and as he gently let it fly, he looked his elder in the eye, and spoke right to the heart of that big man. What did he say? He said,
sure made a difference to that one. Now there's one more starfish in the sea. Sure made a difference to that one. Now there's one more starfish.
Sure makes a difference.